Hi, welcome to the New Jersey Skinny, brought to you by New Jersey Realtors, where we dig into the most recent numbers from our market. The U.S. housing market began the year in a state of rebalance, with many buyers and sellers remaining cautious while they wait to see where the market is headed. Nationally, pending sales rose 2.5% month-to-month, marking the first increase since May, while sales of existing homes fell 1.5% as of last measure, according to the National Association of Realtors. Demand for housing persists, but higher mortgage interest rates have cut into housing affordability, with total home sales down 17.8% last year compared to 2021. Pending sales decreased 22% from January 2022 to 5,825 for the month. Middlesex County and Ocean County had the most pending sales, while Warren and Salem counties had the only increases compared to last year. Closed sales were down 35.3% to 5,392 units when compared to the prior year. Sales were down this year over last year, as higher interest rates and elevated sales prices continue to make homes less affordable. The number of homes for sale was down compared to this time last year. Inventory levels market-wide decreased 6.1% to 20,093 units. Atlantic County and Ocean County had the most active listings, while Ocean and Monmouth counties had the largest gains in inventory. Elevated sales prices, higher interest rates, and lower inventory are continuing to put a lot of pressure on potential home buyers. Month's supply of inventory was up 20% to 2.4 months. While low, the increase in month's supply is a good sign that some balance is returning to the market. Prices were up compared to last year at this time. The median sales price was up 3.8% to $415,000. Morris and Monmouth counties had the highest median sales prices in the state, while Gloucester and Union counties saw the largest increase in prices. While still up, the rate of price increases is declining compared to previous years. Percent of list price received at sale fell to 99.2%. Essex and Union counties received the largest share of their asking prices, while Salem County was the only county to see any increase over last year. As sales slow, time on market is increasing, with the average home spending 26 days on market nationally as of last measure, according to NAR. Seller concessions have made a comeback, giving buyers more time and negotiating power when shopping for a home. Although home prices remain high, mortgage rates declined steadily throughout January, falling to their lowest level since September, sparking a recent surge in mortgage demand. Lower rates should aid in affordability and may soon lead to an uptick in market activity ahead of the spring selling season. That's the New Jersey Skinny for this month. Check back next month for the latest.